Halo semua, selamat petang. Okay. Pertama sekali, semua ini tidak akan terjadi tanpa usaha keras pengurusan tertinggi BM khususnya KPD, Tan Sri Dato' Sri Noza yang sentiasa memberi sokongan kepada semua pemain-pemain. Kepada Menteri Belia dan Sukan, Dato' Sri Reza Merican dan KBS, terima kasih di atas sokongan yang diberikan. Sanggup untuk datang ke Tokyo untuk beri sokongan kepada bukan sahaja kami, tetapi semua atlet yang berjuang di Tokyo 2020 dan juga kepada pihak MSN dan ISN. Daripada tim badminton, saya ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada semua yang telah bekerja keras semada secara langsung atau tidak langsung. Thank you all coaches, support staff di BM yang sentiasa bersama kita di tempoh susah kuarantin sama-sama. Meskipun tiada di Tokyo, saya juga berterima kasih di atas nasihat dan tunjuk ajar yang diberikan oleh CDM kita, Dato' Wira Lee Chong Wei, yang turut support kami, tengok kami main event di depan televisyen. Yeah.
Hi Aaron and Wei.
Hello.
Hello. Haziq from My Sukan TV.
Okay.
I nak tanya you, apa motivation you bila you dapat tahu you kena berjumpa dengan the same double yang kalahkan you dekat grouping?
Saya rasa motivation pun ada dari yang kita upset dari world number one, and then kita pun ada macam try to calm down ourselves lah. Jangan bagi kita ada terlalu banyak tekanan, sebab bagi kita memang kita nothing to lose lah. Dia orang pun world number two, so kita pun kalah dengan dia orang dekat group stage, and then bronze medal match kita pun lawan balik dengan dia. So masa tu kita pun fikirkan, ayah, jangan fikir banyak, kita fokus saja itu match, jangan fikir menang atau kalah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Ya, tentunya pasti bangga ya. Ya. Karena memang perjuangan Aaron dan Wei memang ya betul-betul luar biasa ya kemarin itu. Ya, pasti percaya ya. Dan kita pun harus optimis lah. Ya, saya tengok mereka mainnya bagus. Ya, saya rasa ya bisa lah, mereka bisa. Yang ingin, tapi depend dengan player juga lah, ya kan? Dengan Aaron, dengan Boy, macam mana. Tapi saya tengok dari persiapan kemarin, memang bagus ya, kita rencanakan itu apa, program latihannya. Ya, sesuai dengan inilah apa kemauan saya juga ya, latihannya, programnya memang luar biasa lah, dari persiapannya bagus.
I think even though all of the players are playing in the individual event, we come as a team and all of us are to work on one goal, which is to get a medal for Malaysia from the discipline of badminton, and we have multiple channel of probable chance, mixed doubles, men's doubles, and even men's singles, which is of a higher chance, and we give our best in these three disciplines. Of course, eventually, it was men's double who succeed to fulfill the. Fulfill the wishes and target of us, and I think overall it is considered a success for all. Of course, it was a greater success. It was a greater success for both we and Aaron, definitely. Of course, I believe it is a success not just for themselves but also their contribution to the nation and to the hope of all the fans which have been. Giving their undivided support all this while. So yeah, I believe overall I would say that we did pretty good to secure a medal here, but this is not the final destination for us lah. I would say this is one of the milestone and platform for us to go for greater heights. Yeah.
Yeah, of course kita punya game sudah makin mature lepas ni game. Kita dapat belajar dan pelbagai pengalaman. Jika kita boleh control kat court, yang penting itu percaya kepada diri lah. Dan rasa memang seterusnya kita ada banyak lagi major tournament seperti Sudirman Thomas Cup, World Championship. Itu yang kita selalu impikan dan target, dan kita harus kerja keras lagi lah. So harap kita boleh dapat medal kat World Champ. Yes.
We have to prepare for the worst in order to be fearless, seriously. So but knowing that you know we have a chance, no matter how, we will try our best to achieve that. I think that's more important. I don't think anyone will have no fear and just have all the optimistic and play. I think fear is part of human's emotion. You cannot avoid it. It is bound to be there. So, but to be a champion, to be a successful management team to a successful team, we just have to learn to handle this and manage it, and always have a strong faith that and believe that our preparation is good enough to bring back the glory lah. Because target is meant for us to work hard so that we know our hard work is good enough to achieve our target.